today's vlog is going to be another really, really fun one. So today I'm actually at Elms Farm and it's the winter leave. And yeah, so I'm going to be doing the 60, 70 and 80 on Ruby and Danny. So yeah, let's get on with the video.
Those drawings in next with VIP Ruby.
The finally. We both are free. I threw my baggage overboard and let it go. I cut the cord. You're all that I've been waiting for, so let's go. Tick tock, are you in or are you not? I won't block the door. Let me go. Just let me go. Oh. Finally, we both are free. I threw my baggage overboard and let it go. I cut the cord. You're all that I've been waiting for, so let's go. Tick tock, are you in or are you not? I won't block the door, but tick tock, if you are gonna take a shot, then come. Let me go. Just let me go. Oh.
Guys, I've just got back from Elm's Farm now, and yeah, they were both really, really good girls, so I thought I'd go through the results with you, and it was absolutely bold to cut that. I actually felt like my do you mind, Annie? I actually felt like my toes were going to fall off, but it was fun. So, in the 60, I got first on Ruby, and second on Annie. In the 70, I got first on Ruby, and unfortunately I didn't get placed on Annie since she had a pole. And then in the 80, I got fourth on Ruby and didn't get placed on Annie because I fell off. I'm really sorry. Anyways, I fell off. And on the very last jump, and she was clear until then, but it's completely my fault because I turned her too tight. Yes, so I really hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Don't forget to follow me on Facebook and Instagram. I'm also Imogen Grace Fenton on those too. Subscribe, turn the notification bell on so you don't miss any of my videos. And please give it a big thumbs up if you liked it. And that's all for today, guys. Bye!